saw a bald man in a convertible yelling like hell and frantically waving. As they crossed the bridge that he left behind, disregarding his urgent raving. As the struts gave way with a mighty roar, leaving chasms in the paving that swallowed them all with a concrete belch to a river that was waiting. Taking 14 cars and 37 souls, all suddenly disintegrating. It's what holds our world together, but its cracks can be disguised. Even flesh and muscles pound to bone until aging takes its toll. We tumble from our daily lives into a 6-foot-deep black hole. There were the perfect couple who shared in love that they thought would never die. The flaws of lust broke that bond of trust on which all of must rely. Now he's living in a trailer and she's remarried happily to a man whose infrastructure is stronger than her ex. Structure defies gravity, essential to survive. It's what holds our world together, but it cracks you in disguise. Even hearts and souls are bound to love until loss leads us astray. Then we tumble from our perfect bond into endless lonely days, endless lonely days. Infrastructure is the key to life and love in every way. Yeah, infrastructure is the key to life. I love you never.